What does the following SAS code do? A. Creates a dataset with two variables but no observations. B. Creates a dataset with two observations and two variables. C. Gives a syntax error because of the length statement. D. Gives a syntax error because of the input statement. The answer is B. Creates a dataset with two observations and two variables. Explanation. The given SAS code defines a dataset work.sample with two variables, name and age, and two observations.